Okay, so if you want a picture from your phone to your drive online, what you're going to do, what you're going to do is you're going to upload it. So you're going to press the blue plus button, and then you want to upload. So choose the upload option, and you want to choose photos and videos. And hit OK. And you want to choose your camera roll.
And then pick your picture.
And then choose your picture that you want.
I have really good pictures though.
Just choose a random one for right now. And then upload. You can choose one at a time or you can choose multiple. You just hit the check marks.
Hey.
I'm sure that the clapping is going to be real subtle.
Sorry.
Okay, and then it will upload. We don't get good reception here, so it will probably take forever. But once it uploads, it will be in your drive. You can tell it where to go. This one just went in your drive. But if we wanted it to go into homework, you could click on your homework folder, and then it would go into your homework folder. So you can just designate where to go, or you can just put it in your drive. But once it's actually uploaded, you can go onto your Chromebook, and it will be in your drive.